When you place four notes to a beat, you have 16th notes. Two notes to a beat were eighths. Now we have four, which are 16ths. We'll grab that E minor one more time. And when you play it, you can just count 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E and a. And also, again, when you come up on the strings, just play the higher strings. You don't have to play all of them. The lower notes are going to sustain out longer. And also tilt that hand a little bit too. Don't forget to tilt the hand and allow the pick to move just a little bit in the general direction that you're going to give yourself a more natural and more smooth sound. Again, 1 E and a 2 E and a 3 E and a 4 E.